So let's tackle this once and for all. Iyiphi telenovela ekhona right now etswempu between iGqeberha noSbongile and Dlaminis? For mina bafethu, uSbongile uyayithatha. Look, ufike nama fresh faces abantu abasha siqala kubabona. I mean lo sisi lona bafethu sithanda ukumbona kushaka ilembe. Ngiyacabanga ukuthi niyamazi nani. Umsebenzi wakhe uyancomeka. This past couple of days ago kade ngibuka iMiss Education on Netflix nakhona ukhona lapho. So nje uSbongile right now uhamba phambili ngoba iGqeberha has been slacking really badly. Here's some legal advice for abantu beGqeberha. They need to get back to the books baqale babhale ngoba isitori sakhona sisaqala sesiyabhedi. I mean at first sasibona le ndoda nesithembu sithi cha khona phezo yakhona yonke le nto le. And then all of a sudden they lost us. How come you get overtaken by a show ubona ukuthi low budget njengayo uSbongile but the storylines are so beautiful. I mean come on guys.